a while back, I just needed to get away, and I got in my car one day and just started heading south. I didn't know where I was going. I just stopped, picked up an atlas so I wouldn't get lost, but I didn't go back to my hometown, and but I went in that direction and through a lot of old areas that I'd traveled through, I guess in search of something, in search of a simpler time in my life or whatever. But I went through a lot of small towns that reminded me of where I was raised and places I'd come from. And it was sad because I realized how much they'd changed.
I remember walking round the court square sidewalks, looking in windows, things I couldn't want. There's Johnson's Hardware and Morgan's Jewelry and the old Lee King's Apothecary. They were the little man, the little man. I go back now, the stores are empty, except an old Coke sign dated 1950. Poured it up like they never existed, or renovated and called historic districts. There goes the little man, there goes the little man. He pumped your gas and he cleaned your glass. One cold rainy night he fixed your flat. A new store came where you do it yourself, and you buy a lotto ticket, food off the shelf. Forget the little man, forget about that little man. He hung on there for a few more years. He couldn't sell Slurpees, he wouldn't sell beer. Now the bank rents a station to a man down the road, and they sell Velvet Elvis and secondhand clothes. There goes the little man, another little man. Now the court square's just a set of streets that people go around, but they seldom think about the little man that built this town before the big money shut him down and killed the little man. Oh, the little man.
A lot of them seemed dried up, you know. It was like a lot of the small town businesses and the mom and pop stores and the independence of some of the people who had actually built those towns because of that. They were having trouble staying alive, staying in business because of all the big chains coming in and everything that takes over these days. And I think it's a very colorful and important part of American history, and I hate to see it going away, and I hope it doesn't. And
God bless the little man.